This is somebody who made the start of this. Kurds and Sunni joint fight against Islamic State. Kurds and Sunni joint fight together against Islamic State. That's good. That brings the people, Syria and Iraq, together. Brings the Sunnis and the Kurds together. Brings the Sunni and the Kurds together. The common cause to fight off the sociopathic way of life that ISIS is trying to ram down their throats. It's a sadness that they have to fight for their lives. It is realistically, it's a slaughter. It's a slaughter. It's not a war, it's more a slaughter. Just, these people are right. They're armed enough, but they're fighting with everything they got to get rid of Syria, to get rid of ISIS. They're fighting everything they got to get rid of ISIS. And hopefully we get arms to the rebels. Now you got the Kurds and the Sunnis fighting alongside each other instead of fighting against each other. Maybe this will bring this nation together in a way of peace. Bring both nations together in a way of peace. In a way of stopping the death. But ISIS has to be stopped. It's really a sadness of human life to say that about people, about a group. But these people are sociopathic narcissists, care nothing about human life. And that's a sadness of human life. And that's a failure of human life. This is something new thing started with historical news. So he's a Kurds fighting together against ISIS. Thank you for watching. Wow.